Hello everyone, how are you children? I hope you are all fine and safe in your home. Are you remember me?
Yes,
I am your Chandramathi ma'am. I am very happy to see yours through online class. Today I am with you is an interesting and simple concept that is gender. Okay? Today we will discuss grammar part in English subject. Topic name is gender. Okay. See children, we say in Kannada gender lingagalu. What we say? We say in Kannada gender. Meaning a noun that denotes male, it is called as gender. Called as gender. Understand gender? See, gender means a noun that denotes male, female, and thing. It is called as gender. Understand what is the meaning of gender? We know that denotes male, female, and thing. It is called as gender. For example, she, he, you, are, Rama, Sita. These are all examples for male gender and female gender. She gender in English language. English language. Understand children? How many types of gender is there in English language? There are four types of gender in English language. Gender. Second one, feminine gender. Third one, common gender. And fourth one, neuter. See children, types of gender. How many types of gender in English language? There are four types of gender in English language. First one is masculine gender. Second one is feminine gender. Third one is common gender. And third fourth one is neuter gender. Now children, we will discuss one by one gender. Okay? Gender in English language, that is masculine gender. Okay, are you ready? Yes. See, first one. Masculine gender. What we say in Kannada? We say in Kannada pullinga. We say in Kannada what? Pullinga. Understand children? Masculine gender. First types of gender in English language, that is masculine gender. We say in Kannada pullinga. Understand? We say what in Kannada pullinga. See, what is the mean by masculine gender? Understand? See, a noun which denoting male form is called as masculine gender. A noun which denoting male form. See? A noun is denoting male form is called as masculine gender. Masculine gender. Understand children? What is the meaning by masculine gender? A noun is denoting male form is called as masculine gender. Understand? Give the example, sir. Yes. For example, Rama boy ox tiger dog brother father uncle grandfather etc. Understand? For example, for masculine gender, Rama he boy ox tiger dog brother father uncle grandfather etc. These are all example for masculine gender. Are you understand? Gender in English language. See, first type masculine gender. What we say in Kannada? We say in Kannada pullinga. What is the meaning masculine gender? A noun gender. We say in Kannada Strilinga. We say in Kannada Strilinga. Understand children? What we say in Kannada? Feminine gender. We say in Kannada Strilinga. What is the meaning by feminine gender? Now we will learn meaning of feminine gender. See, a noun is denoting female, denoting female form is color has feminine gender. What is the meaning of feminine gender? See, a noun is denoting female forms is called as feminine gender. We say in Kannada, feminine gender, strilinga. Understand? Give us an example for feminine gender. Okay. Take the example. Sita. She. Her. Mother. Sister, Pedress, Bitch, Grandmother, Auntie, Girl, etc. Understand children? For example, for feminine gender, Sita, she, her, mother, sister, tigress, bitch, grandmother, aunt, or auntie, girl, etc. These are all examples for feminine gender. Are you understand? Second types of gender in English language? Okay. Next, we will learn third types of gender in English language, that is common gender. Okay. Common gender. Understand? What we say in Kannada? Common gender. What we say in Kannada? Ubhaya. Ubhaya. Common gender means what? Ubhaya linga. What is the meaning by common gender? See children, there are types of gender in English language, that is common gender. We say in Kannada ubhaya linga. What is the meaning by common gender? See, we see now a noun which denotes either a Either A. Neuter gender. We say in Kannada what linga e naam. He say what? He say what? Napamsaka linga. Napamsaka linga or linga linga. Or linga linga. Understand? See, four types of gender in English language, that is neuter gender. Neuter gender we say in Kannada napamsaka linga or linga ina. What is the meaning by neuter gender? Understand children? Now we will learn meaning of neuter gender. A noun that denotes neither male nor female. Understand? See? A. Now, denotes neither male nor female is called neuter gender. Understand? A noun denotes neither male nor female is called neuter gender. Understand? Once again, children. Neuter gender is the four types of gender in English language. Understand? We say in Kannada napumsaka linga or linga ina. Understand? What is the meaning or what is the definition of neuter gender? See, a noun denotes neither male nor female is called neuter gender. Understand? A noun denotes neither male nor female is called neuter gender. Understand? Now we see examples for neuter gender. Some examples. See, table, books, book, pen. Next, water, water. Next, room, next, house, etc. Understand? These are the example for neuter gender. Linga ina or napumsaka linga. Table, book, pen, motor, room, house, stone. Stone, what is the kallu? Soil. These are what? Example for neuter gender. Understand, children? Okay. Gender. Understand? See, first, definition, change the gender. See here. Masculine gender. Here. Gentlemen. Next. Next. Gentlemen, lady, grandfather, grandmother, understand? Aunt, uncle, like it. Understand? This is one activity about today's topic. Understand? See children, today class is we are discussing gender. What is the meaning of gender? What we say in Kannada, gender, and example for gender, and how many types of gender in English language? There are four types of gender. First one is masculine gender. Second one is feminine gender. Third one is former gender.
Gender.
Learn in today's class and also